Messi was not into the rhythm of the game in the first half of the match. As much as he tried connecting with his teammates, all his direct and decisive shots were blocked by Atlanta defenders. And also Suarez was not finding himself in the correct position for attacking.